life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. "Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved." "I will do my best to save him, my lord," Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. "Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins." "I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee," Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. "You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you."
"Yes, Lord, anything," Isaac's mother begged.
"To prove your love and..."
Ah! Thank you. Okay. Too bad of a run so far. Okay. Usually it just goes to a little underground room, but I guess not that time. That kind of sucks. Thank you. would like to find the key, though. Just in case. Because why not?
All right.
I'm really surprised about this run. Oh my gosh, and the full visible map follows me? That is amazing. Say I was having a good run. apart. Just to be safe. Golden room in this one. That's fine. Definitely don't think I'm gonna get to the end, but I might get a little ways. Thank you. Oh my god, really? We really like a bunch of soul hearts. That would be nice. I don't know whether to pick it up now or. Guess we just go for it. Buddy. I gotta quit kicking you. Can't believe. Wow.
Isaac!
What the heck? The game got harder. Okay, you guys hold on a minute. I've got to go change the laundry. I'll be back now, momentarily. So, just hold on a second. totally lied. It's not done yet. Oh, hey, Guster. Alright, now let's see what makes it harder. As if it wasn't hard enough. I really can't believe I got to the end. Thank you. Go. are little poops. I'm angry poops. No, you don't. Okay, now the dryer did stop. So hold on, guys. Let me go move stuff around. I'm doing night laundry. Wow, nope, just kidding again. The AC sounds a lot like, the dryer turning off. Having that one heart's making me really uncomfortable. Really? There's one?
Ah!
pad fell off the controller here. Sounds good to me. It'd be worth it to go back and look at those rooms. I don't have any keys to get any locked doors in there, so yeah. Let's keep going. I'm starting to get tired. My playing ability is suffering. Not that there was much in the first place. Thank you. haven't found the golden rune. Spiders. Oh, a lot of spiders. Okay. Oh, rubber baby. The shop. Alright, we are going to go to the shop now and hope they've got something I can use. Yes. Nice. Ugh. Naturally. See if there's another hidden room in here. Ah, there it is. I'll go for it. Oh, yes. Double yes. Okay. This will probably be the last run. Clothes should be done by that point. I gotta get to bed. I've got a movie to go to in the morning. We're gonna go see Deadpool. Have the concussive shot. Ow. That was really stupid of me. Come on. Alright. Oh, and I spent all my money. There's a penny. Forgot I spent my money. Well, at least I know if I can get a little bit more, I can get a, You're one of those. I can go get a soul heart. Is there anything left? Oh, there's a couple rooms. Nope. Too bad I got no monies. Chest I decided to ignore. Is that on this one? It is a floor below. Well, that was a terrible idea. That was an even more terrible idea. Oh well. Give me another one. Ugh. Too bad I can't use those. Olympic coal does. I don't know that I've ever gotten that one. Okay. Good room. Come on, golden room. Unicorn stump. I really want to use it. Yeah, I'm gonna use it in the boss room here. I don't want to waste it. Okay. I have that before. Why is it taking so long? I used to think that room was really hard, or that boss was really hard. Oh man. Yeah, I'm gonna take that one. These are still really hard to me. I hate these levels. No, you don't. Buddy, you can't be flopping around. Oh no. does he have? That was weird. I've never seen one like that. That was even weirder. Huh. Oh no, not that poop. And dead. That's how it goes. Alright guys, I think my laundry's done. I'm ready for bed. Thank you all so much for watching. Feel free to hit that follow button and follow me on Twitter at BeForeverTheNerd. It is in my info. But thank you all again so much, and I will see y'all next time. Thanks and bye.